Basically, I've always wanted some, so I wanted to go into the store for my birthday and try on some stuff. I didn't have the intentions of buying anything. I had like somehow I ended up with the last of pants, the last of this red shirt, and the last of this like long sleeve top. So I had like all the wealth. And I went out to show my mum, because obviously it's men's clothes, it was like a men's section. So then I was in a bit of a pickle because I'm wearing like a grand's worth of clothes. I can't spend a grand on 3 items of clothing, but I have always wanted it. They are the last ones in the shop. Every time I walked out of the changing room, like to talk to my mum because like, what do I do, please help? Everyone was staring at me and like whistling and it was crazy.
That's made me choke on that, isn't it?
Yeah.
And how about you?
This time she came out, there were a different group here as well, and just every single time.
Because you've got like probably the bits that are like the most sought after.
Got some ice from the vending machine because our vending machine has ice. Welcome to 5-star. Is it even 5-star? Is this 4-star? Welcome to 4-star.